Just ignore them, Nat. They'll stop.
Water is no, not wet. No, you are wet. The water is not. Water can cause a state within your wet, but water is not wet.
Water can
cause
a state within your
wet. That water is wet. My point, that water is not wet. And see, sit back.
What?
Well, that's the reason why we were telling her to sit back, but she scooched all the way.
Yeah, I can, but of course it's kind of sketchy and there's
storm. Make sure you have enough friction to not get the. Makes you wet. The water is not wet until.
So if water touches water, it's wet.
But if I add water to water, that would be water wet. No, they're not.
Yes, it does. You just said that. It makes it wet.
No.
If you add water, it makes it wet. Yes.
No, it does not. A dried up river is because the sand on the outside of that river is now dry. But. Would not. It's just adding wet to the end of your sentences to make you sound smarter. Like if I was to say air was dry.
Air is dry.
Air is not dry.
Yes, it is.
In order to have air, you have to have water. Evaporated water. Which means the air isn't even dry. Water is a H2O, which H2O is not wet. H2O is not wet. Now, anything that comes in contact with wet becomes the description.
Again. Thank goodness.
random start after this. I don't even know where my dad is, so.
Calm down.